It's howdy doody time, kiddies. Aim Shagars here. Aim Shager. Okay, so let's not go down there. It's a silly place. We are going to go back and announce that we have, in fact, sorted the strike. I'm gonna shuffle back, I guess, since this is as fast as he goes. Hello.
Ah, human.
All right. Well.
Come to me. I need you. Give your life to me.
Okay. Never mind that. Let's go in here. Oi, oi! Doing that while I'm still properly loading in is not fair. Let's get these cristals. Please frame rate. Normalize. That's the light. Tasty whips. Mine now. So, up there's Human Kingdom. So, yeah, there's this fucking thing again. Let's just go over here and see if we can get some crystals. There's one. Yeah. Three. Oh, it stacks with what we have. Beautiful. Well done, Ape Shager. Slained a bunch of spiders in here. This should. No, nothing in here. I wonder how spiders that big can live down here. There doesn't seem to be a population of anything big and plentiful enough for them to maintain that size. Even if insects could get that big and still work physically, which they can't. Do I remember my magic? Oh. Fern's nice. I think those are for poison. We'll be making use of that. Yes. I remember my magic. Very good at this game. Sneaky mode. Unsure why he exited sneak mode there. You can see down here, when I go into sneak mode and there's something near, it doesn't work if there's nothing near. You get a, this little, icon. Torch. Nice. Am I all full on torches? 10. Okay. Yeah, I'm all full on torches. Oh well. I still carry some ferns. Right, let's see if this bastard had anything I could pick up in this. Scroll. Magic missile, yeah, fuck that. We know the spell. I'm sure I would be have to have been truly special to not have that at this point. Another torch. Okay, let's get back to the Human Kingdom. We have nicked everything nickable here. Maybe we shall afford ourselves some runes to get, so we might be able to get telekinesis. I'm unsure which rune I need, so we'll just have to buy whatever. We're back in Arx, and the frame rate is going berserk as I enter. Oh, actually, it stabilized quite quickly, huh? What do you know? Let's go talk to Lunshire first, because I believe, if I've read correctly, I remembered that there was a bag upgrade. I just did not remember how to get it. And I don't want to spoil anything or for myself or you, but I wanted that because it would mean a lot of backtracking and dicking around with the inventory if I did not have that. So I had a look at that shit. Okay, have a look here. You put up a Lister here, or any sort of competent mage. Right, so then in a straight line from this door, if you shoot slightly near the top, goes in here.
We need more information about the earthquakes. It's getting more and more troubling.
Minor tremors have always been a part of life in Arx, but there's no denying that they've become more frequent of late. I suspect that the energy channel created by Akbar's worshippers must disturb the natural order. It must stop, and soon.
Do you think there's danger of a general collapse?
If this were the case, our order would have discovered it. The real danger at the moment is Akbar.
Be vigilant, both of you. And warn me the minute you have news.
Her voice is always 5 times louder than everyone else. Yeah, look at this. Direct line to the throne. There's the king right there. Sitting in the throne normally. Of course, today he's lucky.
Thank you once more, Amshigar. The rocks have been cleared. You have once again earned our thanks and this reward. You have proven yourself a valuable asset to the kingdom. And I shall have to consider a more official role for you here. Ah, yes. How would you like it
Your
if I
Majesty,
made you a...
Your Majesty, we have discovered signs that another ritual has taken place.
That's the third one in less than a week. Where this time?
Just by the air duct, Your Majesty. Do you think this could be connected with the Fallon Orboplanix murder?
Probably. I'll get my new friend to look into it. Thank you, Carlo. You may go.
Very good, sire.
Well then, what do you think of this?
The way he runs.
I suggest you investigate this shady sect, who I am almost sure have executed Phelan Orbiplanix, our old astronomer. I need someone who is not known as an agent of the king, a fearless man. Will you serve me in this role?
This is all somewhat confusing, Your Majesty, but I could certainly look into it.
I know you will not disappoint me. You will be free to question any of my people in your investigations. Guards, give this man free rein of the castle's private quarters. In addition, dear Amshigar, here is the key to one of my royal chambers. It is now yours. Please consider it your new home.
That is a most kind gesture.
Don't mention it. We shall hold a council meeting as soon as you bring back news of these disturbing events. Boom.
Oh, score. That means that we can actually get our sneakery up to an amount where we can pickpocket. Fuck it, that's 55. Okay. Object knowledge, yes. Need to put some mana, health, poison, heavy armor, nah. Brainless? Yeah, why not? Put it in brainless. Put your sword away around a king Armshager. Yeah. Snake Lady is 5 times louder than everyone else. Fantastic. Okay, let's have a look. Public notice. Felonor's quarters. Locked. Well then! Here comes Armshager the Rouge. Break, Mike.
It's too complicated for me.
Damn it. Look at him opening his mouth as he goes, Damn it, I want to loot all of these. Zubarus. Ador. Ominous. Lord Dunshire. And here. Aim Shager. So you had the sign on the door made before I accepted. Food. Aha! Dun dun dun. Double inventory space, motherfuckers. Very fine. Let's not pick up all this food immediately. Okay, where's the guard? He's there. I guess this is faster. How awful.
It's too complicated for me.
Okay, so it's too complicated. We have one lockpick thing left. Save. But now we can stock up on them. We need to level his steelery. Let's go question all the men.
Guys, we're gonna need it.
Thanks. Good night.
Night.
Yeah, good night. For those who can sleep.
His food was all right. The wine was bad.
Ah.
Snoring man. This is where the ritual was, I suppose.
Leave it. He swore blind. He wouldn't snore.
That's it. I think he must be dead. What a relief. Now let's try and get some sleep. Oh no.
How do I pickpocket? I should be able to do it now. See what Snake Lady has to say. Please don't be super loud.
Wouldn't you have drawn this pentagram in blood?
Anyone who knows anything about the magic arts would know that this symbol protects us from the demon. Since our astronomer, Fallon Orbiplanix, was murdered, I can feel that something evil is hanging over the whole of Arx.
And what about these rituals? Who killed Orbiplanix?
Darkness pours from these rituals. The death of Fallon Orbiplanix has all the signs of black magic and its evil practices. Fallon was a good man, righteous and steadfast. I suppose he found out the truth about who is carrying out these rituals.
I see. You don't have a thingy for me.
I come in search of a book which contains pictures of the outside world.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
This is the book you're looking for. Take it. It's yours.
I don't know if you saw that, but Arx minimized as... I've turned the friends list off Steam, but apparently if someone sends me gifts, it still does that. And I don't want gifts. Why am I being sent that? Okay, so... I got the book now, for what's-his-face. The frame rate is going bananas after the alt tab. God damn it.
Let your mind lose itself in this library, and perhaps...
Oh, I forgot to go.
You will find some volume to help you.
Right, let's see here.
I am Felnor, alchemist of the kingdom, and friend of the late Fallon Orbiplanix.
Who was Fallon Orbiplanix?
Fallon was our astronomer. He died
Dramatic
a few
camera.
Days ago. I think he was about to bring to light a terrible plan, but he never got time to say more about it.
I'm investigating the rituals and the death of Fallen Orbit Planix.
All I can tell you is that these two things are linked. I have here a note that Fallon gave me the day he died, in case anything happened to him. I never really understood what it meant. Maybe you will understand.
Everyone knows this game is sort of racist against the other races, so the king wanted someone who wasn't an agent of him to do his shit. But I sort of... yeah. I'm a human, so why? Okay, we've got some shit here. I think this is a shop, though. It's hard, it's difficult to tell. So, I feel like this might take a while. Okay, so what was the button to... God damn it. I was sure there was a button to move whole stacks I found last set. Fuck's sake. So how's everyone been? Had a good whatever. Fuck me. So now I can move this closer so I don't have to drag the thing so far. God damn it. Let's start out with this, so... all the empty bottles there. There, so... I was shift. I just needed to drag rather than click. Okay, so we got a bunch of bottles with this shit, so I think we... Is that what we did?
Real alchemist.
Are you? Poisonous potion, nice! Okay, so Aimshager, you're doing this, you're making this happen.
Real alchemist. Real alchemist.
Why is it stacking down there but not up here? I like how he's just announcing himself to be a real alchemist. Like some sort of special case. Fuck's sake, Game Shaker. Okay, so we made a bunch of poison now. I guess I should... I don't know. Okay, so how do I steal? Sneak mode?
If you find anything of interest in my laboratory,
no.
Please don't hesitate to help.
Is there a specific button for it? What is it? Stealth, no. Left shift, right shift, up.
Yourself.
Crouch?
Take a look around while I'm working. If you find anything of interest in my laboratory, don't hesitate to help yourself.
Yeah, I'll have to figure that out for the next set then. God damn it, I knew how to do it earlier. 6 becomes 4 when you take the first from it. The first multiplied by the second makes the last, and the last multiplied by the first makes 16. Okay, so this is probably some sort of combination puzzle thing that I will know when I see. There's no point in trying to figure out the code before we have the door for it. I think. I could have possibly sold some of my bullshit to that guy. So how do I use the poison? I need to put it on the... Okay, does that mean you put it on your sword? Because it sounded like you drank it, Amshager. A saber. Does that mean it's on there? I don't know. Hey.
Sweeberis. What can you tell me about the rituals? Do you know who killed Fallon Orbiplanix?
Really, I don't know what you're talking about. You know, I'm still just a novice in my art, And on top of that, I hate violence.
You're a novice in your art, but the only other astronomer, the only person who could have taught your art, is the guy that got killed. Are you retarded? Look at him, I think he might be.
What did the stars tell you?
My job demands high levels of concentration, you know.
What a bastard. Right, let's go shopping. First we're gonna go back to the observatory and see if we can get some of those runes. Not observatory, the alchemy place. Oh yeah, we got the book for Bowanker, whatever his face. No, that's his friend. Okay, so if I want to buy any of these, I just pick them up, yes? So Vista is C, Mega is Multiply, Yok we already have, Cetrius, I don't know, Tar we have, so I'm gonna get Vista as mine now. Did I buy this? 18. No, it's just mine. Fucking score. I have these already. She got eats the runes, as is the way of things. Cannot possibly look at a rune, learn how to draw it, and then okay, so we got ignite night vision. Oh, that means we don't have to dick around with torches anymore. Let's try it. Mega Vista. Okay, Mega Vista. Mega Sight.
Mega Vista.
Oh. Oh, check this out. I'm magically augmented. Check it out, Felnor. Oh, the sound. Ugh. Right, let's have a look what else we can do. Level 2. Heal. Mega Vitae. Fireball, we know. Fire Field, we know. Incinerate, we probably can't cast. Mass Incinerate, we definitely can't cast. Okay, so let's go to the shop and see what else we can get.
I'm investigating Fallon's death.
Must continue your investigation in his laboratories or his quarters.
Oh, but I already spoke to you.
Wisdom gazes.
Why do you say new things now? That means I have to go back here. Did I get the key from the king? Yas? Nos?
Food was all right.
Hey, King Novlodocus, give me a key.
I am delighted to be able to count on your assistance, Amshigar.
Thank you. Maybe he's... This looks suspicious. We got one go left on our lockpick, so we might have to scum a bit with the old saves. To be able to homo. Do we have Spacio?
Vista Mega Genius.
No.
This job is boring. I should have accepted Gary's offer.
Fucking hell.
It's too complicated for me.
Well, there goes our thing. Let's just do a load. Right, so we need the key. We need a key for this. But Lungshite doesn't seem willing to part with it. Maybe the cook? No, that would make no sense.
That's not possible.
Okay, then. If he does that, that's not possible, then at least the thing doesn't go, ah, doesn't break. Okay, that's creepy. That was a monstrous yawn. Please get out of the way, I need to pass. Should I drink all this wine so I get a bunch of potions, potion bottles? Frame rate, can't you see? Let's go talk to the priest. He probably has something to say that will help our investigation greatly. Maybe he knew orbit planets. Astronomers and religious folk have always been, well,
heretic.
Okay, never mind then. What a knob. Wish he had something worth stealing. Because fuck him.
Next time I see him, I'll tell him what I really
think. This is the way, isn't it, for the... Hello, pig. Smith or card? Locked. Can you get to the place with the fucking water? This isn't it. Should have got the shares. Would have required me to run back and forth a lot to sell dumb shit. Until I got enough money to do it though, and that's not fun to watch, I think. Besides, we're doing fine. You fat bastard, stop! Fuck off! Every time I try to pass him, he just turns around and stares at me, blocking my way permanently. Oh man, I'm back at the castle. I'm so bad at this map. M for map. No. Yes. Oh, that just removes the mini-map. I've tried that before, haven't I? Let's go this way. Let's not go that way, because that's where we were before, and that didn't work. Let's go this way. Aha! I see the brown on the map. This should do. The Levy place? Maybe speak to Carlo while we're here. This should be the guard's place. Either here or down there. Fucking hell, was it that easy? Oh, I'm so bad at this. It's like the fucking Thieves Guild in Daggerfall. Complete mazes. Alright, Carlo, you weird walking bastard.
Do you have anything to tell me about the rituals?
I have already told you everything I know, Amshagar.
This guy looks like my uncle. Doesn't speak like him, though. Want some more lockery pickery. What's my actual level in that? Which one is that? Picking, casting, intuition, pickpocketing. Yes, it's object knowledge. Yeah. Picking locks like a technical skill. Let's get that shit up. Is the lady gone down the crypt? Is this what you're gonna tell me?
I'm sorry. But I won't be able to sell you anything today. I'm gonna have to close up the stall now.
Are you in need of a heal?
No, no, I'm not sick. It's my little girl, Shaney. She's been missing since yesterday, and I'm beside myself with worry.
Missing?
She was playing at the other side of the square, near the jewelers. And she never came back to the stall. Nobody has seen her, and the guards are far too busy dealing with the illicit attacks to do anything about it.
I will discover what has happened to your little girl.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You are heaven sent, traveler.
Don't you know it? So that's down there. Can you tell me something?
I'm a bit too busy to talk right now.
Okay. Does that mean you've opened a shop again, as I told you this?
I hope you'll be able to find my little Shaney.
We have Ra and Ni. I don't think we have Ra or Ni. No, we don't have Ra or... Alright. It's very expensive. Can we afford both? We can just exactly afford both. Oh, well then. Nothing purchased. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I sell you something. A little metal key, wait. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's probably the key to his quarters that I've been carrying around without actually... God damn it, I need to sell her something. She doesn't really accept any of this. Take this fucking fish. What am I doing with it? Oh, god damn. This ring is cursed. Take it. No. It's not. Take some more of this fish. Piss. I'll buy this immediately for a high price. I cannot buy this. Why do you think my bread is bad? Oh well. Time for watching. More Friday.